Kawempe One Border Border Riders Emyoga Sacco, KABESA, brings together a total of 269 Border Border Riders operating in Kawempe Division. Started 7 years ago, the group majorly comprised of Border Border Riders who would ride Border Borders on loan, but in 2020, when the group formally registered as a SACCO with the Microfinance Support Center, there was a change in the narrative as members began to save and buy their own motorcycles. Wamala Johnson Zake, the general secretary of the SACCO, explains their genesis.
In here, for almost now 6-7 years, we began in 2015. We began as a Kawempe Border Border SACCO Tukure. Later on, Emyoga came in and we had to join. We were poor. We rushed for government money, where we benefited.
After rigorous training by the Microfinance Support Center in 2021, the group was given a seed capital of 30 million shillings, which they used to procure motorcycles for some of the members that were riding loan motorcycles.
30 million shillings, we received it. We rushed to the companies, the Vama. We bought 6 new motorcycles, the Bajaj Boxers. Then the balance, we managed to support the cash loan, the small cash loans. Since we were worried of the turn-up, the payments of the loans, we cancelled the cash loans and we concentrated on motorcycles, which we have benefited from.
Wamala explains that ever since they received the 30 million shillings, the group has been registering great successes in terms of economic empowerment for its members as well as savings. One unique thing about this SACCO is that it extends financial support to the spouses of its members. Wamala explains that they formed a savings initiative which they call a bench. This comprises 5 people, usually wives of the riders, who are given 500,000 shillings at an agreeable interest rate.
We introduced the bench group, the five members who are looking at our wives. We discovered that these Border Border guys, they work, but their wives are not working. The sector itself, we have to support all the families, support our businesses, support our children in school fees. So we said, let's make the table of 5 members. Majorly, we were focusing at our wives. And out of the 9 groups, They are our wives. The 9 groups of 5 are women only. Then the few are gentlemen. So we are giving them 500, making an interest of 50 just in 3 months.
Annette Namaiga, one of the beneficiaries of the bench initiative, reveals that she was economically unstable by the time she decided to join the bench. However, after receiving the money, she invested in her business. Things were really bad after the COVID-19 lockdown. The majority of us had lost our businesses, but when we formed a bench and got the money, we were able to start afresh. Things are now better. Lawrence Kasule is among the dozens that managed to own a motorcycle through the circle. He explains his story. I was riding an old motorcycle for one of the rich men, but when this circle came, I took up the opportunity. I joined and started saving, and eventually I was given a brand new motorcycle, which I now ride. With savings worth 32.9 million shillings, the SACCO now wants to venture into the minibus business as well as help its members buy plots of land.
As we look back, the KCC is trying to push the motorcycles out of the city. So we are saying, no, it's high time we also look at the Border Border, look at the taxis, look at these coasters, which can fetch money to the SACCO and we grow as expected.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.